What's going on, guys? It's me, the Beastly Gamer. Welcome to the channel. Today we're going to talk about Red Dead Redemption coming to Xbox One's backwards compatibility program, which is arguably the best backwards compatibility program of all time, because you can download the game, you can have the old Xbox 360 disc, and it works just seamlessly. I think it's really great. Nobody has to change hands. Just games that you loved, that you played in the last generation, work. They just somehow work. One of the most popular and one of the most wanted Xbox 360 games to come to Xbox backwards compatibility has been Red Dead Redemption. A lot of people have been asking for this Rockstar classic for a very long time. And now that Microsoft has made this announcement that Red Dead Redemption is available for the Xbox One, Red Dead Redemption sales have jumped astronomically. Huge amount of new people have been buying this game on Amazon and eBay and all these places because they want to play it on their Xbox One. And I'll drop a link in the description. Red Dead Redemption sales jumped 6,000% after Xbox One backwards compatibility announcement. Red Dead Redemption is also discounted on the Xbox Store. Sales of Red Dead Redemption and Red Dead Redemption Game of the Year Edition on Xbox 360 have skyrocketed since the announcement that Rockstar's acclaimed open-world game will be playable on Xbox One through backwards compatibility. Amazon's Movers and Shakers list, which tracks sales rankings and notes increases, lists a 6,329% rise and currently listed as the 17th most popular video game on the site. It was previously at number 1,093. The Game of the Year Edition, which includes the Undead Nightmare expansion, has increased by 1,877% and is currently number 36 for the most popular game, previously being number 712. The Duck Hunt amiibo is also quite popular right now for some reason. Keep in mind, however, that these percentage increases do not indicate the game's exact increase in unit sales. As pointed out by industry analysts, the percentage reflects the increase in rank. By jumping up more than 1,000 spots, Red Dead Redemption has seen a 6,000-plus increase in the sales rankings on Amazon, not a 6,000 increase in unit sales. Red Dead Redemption will become playable on Xbox One through backwards compatibility on July 8th. If you don't own the game currently, it's on sale this week at the Xbox Store for $7.50 for Gold members. For everyone else, it's $10.50. Earlier this year, Red Dead Redemption was discovered to be playable on the Xbox One through an error that Microsoft quickly fixed. On the Xbox feedback site, only two games have more votes to join the Xbox One backwards compatibility catalog: Black Ops 2, which will be amazing, and The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, with more than 148,000 votes. Red Dead Redemption was the number 3 game on the list. So, you guys fucking play away. I love this. I think it's great that amazing games from last generation are playable today. It used to be something that just worked. One of the best consoles to have backwards compatibility, in my mind, it always seemed to work. Of course, it doesn't work quite as well now because technology has kind of gone forward, was the Game Boys. Game Boy games worked on the Game Boy Advance and Game Boy Advance SPs, and those games also worked on the Nintendo DS. And then when the DS grew to the 3DS, the DS games and the Game Boy Advance games still worked on the 3DS. I mean, it's just really, really incredible how far technology has come. And I'm looking forward to playing some Red Dead Redemption. I don't know if I'll actually buy this. I gotta look through my catalog. I think I actually have this game on PS3. You guys let me know, are you interested in Red Dead Redemption on your Xbox One? I think it's awesome that Microsoft is allowing all these amazing games. Once Black Ops 2 comes, I'm all in, balls deep, on that old school Black Ops 2 action on my Xbox One. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know if you did by giving a thumbs up. Follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and tell all your friends about me. I'm the Beastly Gamer, and I'll see you guys next time.